like I said, I'm quite young with the whole issues of the IGF. But I think looking at what IGF is all about and what they're trying to cover, is just the fact that, you know, the internet should have open standards consistently. Whether we are going to evolve into whatever we are going to evolve, whether we're going to have new hardware or new applications, just the fact that that is a basis. If that changed for a moment, and we go a certain direction because of some interests, I think that is going to cause some indifference at the end of the day, and somebody will be like looking back and say they didn't do right. They, you know,